I don't hear anything. Study report.
Martin Hamish's perception of plants. The notion of communication in the plant world has long been considered marginal, yet I remain convinced that some plants do indeed transmit chemical signals in the event of attack.
A study report by Martin Hamish. Chemicals, a sufficient quantity for some serious experiments. A botany book. This student's book belongs to Albert. There was a bottle here. It left behind a trace of the substance that pervaded the laboratory. The gold is almost immune to chemical attacks, so it may be a valuable auxiliary for various experiments.
But why would anyone perform such experiments in a botanical garden?
Several drops of the substance were spilled. Someone carried this bottle around. Several drops of the substance were spilled. Someone carried this bottle around. The bottle is no longer here, but it is possible to detect a faint scent. We need a good nose.
Holmes, Albert Dunn didn't give us the key to this door.
It does not matter. We will open it. open. Miss White's locker. These jewels must be worth a small fortune. A vanity purse. It is of high quality. Apparently, Miss White is a capable student. A draft of the letter that Miss White sent to her parents. Martin Hamish's locker. Father and I, Kew Gardens. A review on rare and exotic plants. Martin Hamish has written several pieces. Martin Hamish studied chemistry. Interesting. Albert's locker. A rejection letter from the British Royal Naval College. Specialist articles on shipyards and ship construction. Albert Dunn has a great passion for shipbuilding and the sea. Young Albert, standing with a woman in front of London University. Locked. We can see the interior of the Colonial Collection Room from this window. This certificate belongs to Martin Hamish. He won a horticultural competition. This poster is for an exhibition that Martin Hamish was directing, but it had nothing to do with Kew Gardens. A thesis written by Martin Hamish. A glasses case. It is empty. This area serves as Martin Hamish's office. An award presented to Martin Hamish for Best Grower of the Year. A master's degree diploma. It belongs to Martin Hamish. These young plants must be delicate if they are kept in the nursery. The seeds of plant species are stored here. Open. Materials for college study. They belong to Albert. These leather gloves are new and of good quality. They do not appear to have been used. This place serves as Albert's office. A book about ships. Nothing at all to do with plants. From here, we are unable to see the interior of the colonial collection room.
Good day to you, miss. You have some very beautiful plants here.
Why, thank you, sir. And good day to you, too. But...
Oh, I do beg your pardon. My name is Dr. John Watson. This is my good friend, Mr. Sherlock Holmes.
I am honored to make your acquaintance, gentlemen. My name is Margaret White. Excuse me, but are you Sherlock Holmes, the great detective?
Yes, I am he.
What a pleasure to see you here at Kew Gardens. Are you working on a case?
Yes, a theft of plants that took place here a few days ago after their most recent exhibition.
Oh, yes, of course. I quite forgot about that.